I'm Regina.
And I'm Jackie.
And you're watching Cold Coffee.
Check your email tomorrow morning. I'm sending out the email about internships. If you want an internship this summer, please respond to my email. Check them. Everyone else, seniors, do your work. Freshmen, sophomores, juniors, get all your grades up as high as you can so you're not stressed out during finals. Have a great day.
I'm so sad that the seniors are leaving.
Let's go see what they're up to.
Talking about leaving, let's say goodbye to the teachers that are not being with us anymore.
Gracias American School por estos 2 años en los que mis colegas se convirtieron en amigos y por mis alumnos que me recordaron que enseñar puede ser muy divertido casi siempre y por lo gratificante de mi trabajo. Gracias American School.
Well, hey SMG, my name is Rob Patrick and I've had the honor to teach biology at the American School of Guadalajara for the last 4 years. I'm so grateful to have been a part of this beautiful community. And next year, I'm going to be moving on to teach science over at the American School of Puerto Vallarta and act as head of the science and math department as they begin to develop their STEM program. I'm so grateful for all the time I've had at ASFG and to always be a part of it. Thank you for everything.
Hi, I'm Tyler Zitek. This is my second year at the American School Foundation of Guadalajara. I will be leaving after this year to move back to Denver, Colorado. And one of my favorite memories of Guadalajara has been working with students during the Techo projects during Week Without Walls.
I bet my generation would do better.
Let's go check generation points.
Who am I? Let's go to the beach, beach! Ninkim and Judge.
Who am I? Welcome to the beach, beach. King Kim and Josh.
I said, let's go to the beach, beach. Ninkim and Judge. Let's go to the beach, beach. Who am I? Ninkim and Judge. Let's go to the beach, beach. Who am I? Ninkim and Judge.
I'm just chilling in Cedar Rapids.
I'm just chilling in Cedar Rapids.
I'm just chilling in Cedar Rapids.
Hi, I'm chilling in Cedar Rapids.
I'm just chilling in Cedar Rapids.
I think I know more about American Dolls than you do.
You never listen to any American
Dolls. I think I know more about American Dolls, Girl Dolls than you do, genius.
I think I know more about American Girl Dolls than you do, genius.
I think I know more about American Girl more than you do, genius.
I think I know more about American Girl than you do.
Hey, is it your
Yeah, let's go check out the birthday.
Welcome to those that are coming into your sophomore year. For the future AP World History students, I would like to meet with you guys, preferably on Tuesday, second break. This meeting is mandatory for those that want to take AP World History. I want to be able to go through the summer assignment with you. I also would like to address any questions that you might have about the course and get you signed up on Google Classroom. That way we can be in contact over the summer and we can get ready for what may be for many of you, your first AP. So here's to next year, hoping that I will see you guys by this time this airs. Tomorrow, second break, my room, room 4. Mr. Chris, you can come find me. Have a good day.
That's all for this week, guys. Have a great day.